Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment, welcome to another episode of Wrench. After you guys liked it the other day, I decided to do another video. Today we are... What is going on here? Today we are going to do something that I have never done yet in real life. So that is going to be really interesting, and that is repack. I have to look at it again. We are repacking a muffler packing, which, well... Okay, then, I have never done this in my life, so this is going to be rather interesting, and we are getting right into this. So here's the flex pipe, undo this, undo that, and no, I would really like to, so here's the, okay. Unlatch, remove the driver set, did that. Unlatch, remove both V-clamps securing, did that. Remove the flex pipe. Unlatch and remove. I will do so. Oh shoot, yeah, you know what? I should maybe get this little guy here. Right there. And this is going to be something now that's going to be a regular series on the channel. Is basically me trying to become the best race mechanic here. I don't know. My speed at the moment is not the best though. Okay, we removed the flex pipe and did that. Did that. Unlatch and remove the view. Okay, this one here and remove that. There, put that here as well, and remove this, and now we can remove this. Don't be like that. Okay, done. Remove the exhaust tip. Done. Remove the muffler body, replace and place it on a work surface. Done. Remove all four of the M6 one button cap screws that secure the muffler and caps to the muffler body. Okay. I think we can do that. Four. Are those the ones? Must be. Okay. So we need, the little one. The little one. Loosen. There's one. There's two. How am I? Rotate, drag. Okay. Pick up. And there are the other two. What are they? Come on. Don't be a... Oh, that worked really well. Alright. Shoot. Yes, it's really working well. There. And there. Done. Remove the parts. I'm just gonna leave that now on the floor here. There. Okay. There is the packing, and I guess... Okay. Purchase two muffler packings. So this is actually fair. Oops! No! What did I just do? I don't know what that is all about, but oh well. Yeah. Okay, my dude. Muffler packing. One, two. That is actually quite expensive. Oh yeah, I still haven't cleaned up this mess. But I can definitely see why this had to be replaced. Look at how these look, and look how burned up the other ones are. I'm assuming it's well, it has to do with flow and whatnot. As I said, I never in my life had to replace a muffler packing. So, see, even I'm learning something new here. All right, so now what I did note and is really useful is this little guy here. The fact that you can now, and that wasn't the case when I started playing this game, the fact that you can, 20, 20, 20. What? No, not loosen. Tighten. Twenty newton meters is nothing. It's 2 kgs, roughly. Now, come on. Click. And turn this a little bit. There we go. Perfect. This is going to be really easy. Easy stuff. And click. And. Z, and put that in. And put that on. And click. Perfect. Dunzos. The rest is really just, well, super easy actually. We're just gonna have to put all the parts back into play. Nah. There we go. That's nice that there's so much stuff that's just, Oh. What happened? Oh, interesting, hey? There, and now we're gonna close this. There we go. And, oh wait. The flex pipe back in. The flex pipe. Hello, flex pipe. Please, thank you. There we go. And a no. And there's one. And there. And there's the last one. And last but certainly not least, we are throwing this on here. And with that, she's good to go. Let's look at the manual again. Done. All done. Select the step to highlight the parts. No, I'm good. I figured it out all on my own. That being said, let's submit this. Let's submit the job. Submit. And we are good. Awards penalties plus zero. Talk quality. Hoo-hoo. View invoice. $300. There you go. And we have new stuff. A work light. We can replace tires. We can... Oh, a brake bar. Cool. And a tire changer. Woohoo! Well, this will be stuff we're gonna look at next time. Until then, though, thank you so much for watching. And... God bless. Northern Alex, signing off.